The angry residents expressed these sentiments during the visit to the area by Zambezi Governor Alfa Sampofu. Sampofu was accompanied by the regional police and army commanders as well as councillors.
Others are crying over the shooting. Them they were partying there, playing music. We see these are our soldiers, even if people could come and capture that base, maybe only 4 soldiers will be found there. Others, they are gone for drinking. Others into their own businesses. Yesterday when those people went to the family members that went, we got the Botswana boats by our house boats here. Maybe you saw them. The police inspector just cruised over. Not even a word of warning to those people. Close to the house boats. There were people that we were with yesterday.
We have been talking, but we don't understand why our government is reacting this way. BDF is troubling us. They just kill like chicken. Now we are told that they were requested not to kill. Why were they not requested before the current massacre?
Residents now plan to hold demonstrations and hand over a petition to the authorities.
They must not fear their fellow soldiers. Our government is killing us because even civilians insults police officers and nothing is done. But that will not happen in our neighboring countries. My sister's children were all killed, leaving only 2 women who are not even staying here. The other is married elsewhere. How is my sister going to survive? It is painful if you tell us that. How is my sister going to survive?
Sililomviana, NBC News, Katima Mlilo.